We used to plant thousands of tulips every year, and this year we're not planting any. Read the caption to learn why.